a dreadful fire and dream of Mrs. Palmer. Sometimes you'd sit for hours, lost inside the dream, until we heard those engines coming, built in small steam. But then one day Mama heard down at the store, she said, "Very soon the steam trains won't come by here anymore. If you want to see, you better run." She called out through the door, "Catch the last train running. Can't you hear the whistle blow? Catch the last train running. This is our last chance to go. And the last train running. Just remember what you see. There's a train that leaves today. We'll be tomorrow's history."
Running hand in hand, the platform was so crowded there was barely room to stand.
But the captain saw us smile and wave like we'd always done. He said, "You two will ride with me, 'cause this is my last run." And then, darling, we were riding high and proud. The captain told me, "Blow that whistle, blow it long and loud." And even through the noise, I heard you calling to the crowd. "Catch the last train running. Can't you hear that whistle blow? Catch the last train running. This is our last chance to go. And that last train running for us is running still. It runs within our hearts, and there we know we always will. Catch the last train running. Can't you hear that whistle blow? It's the last train running. This is our last chance to go. Catch the last train running, 'cause there's nothing we can do. If this train's bound for glory, Lord, I pray it takes us to. If this train's bound for glory, Lord, I pray it takes us to. If this train's bound for glory."